Who did not get my camera again?
Oh, I have sweaters too. I've got sharks with Santas that fall along the wall.
If I get a chance, I gotta tell you about the design for a Monica sweater from a girl I came up with at Ridge.
Thank you. We have a little problem with the lights that, of course, I had all fixed before left, but now we have to leave them on. So apologize, the lights will be staying. This is the junior high chorus, and we started the concert with a piece called Yuletide Greeting. And it's an original piece using the traditional fa-la-las. Our second number will be from Dr. Seuss's The Grinch movie. It features two soloists, Vanessa Swigger and Alexis Tomlinson. This is Where Are You Christmas? Thank you.
Thank you. Joy, And so we're very, very excited. Please give me a few minutes to get the band ready, and thank you for your continued support of music in Claysburg. This is the combined junior and senior high band. We will begin with a fantasy on a good king. The good king is good King Wenceslas.
Thank you. Thank you.
senior high students. We'll begin with a selection of old carols written by the English composer Ralph Vaughan Williams, and then the ever popular sleigh ride with guest soloist Garrett Bass.
Thank you.
Before we perform our final selection, it will be the combined band again. There are some lovely poinsettias here again this year. They just show up. And you got a ticket, I believe, when you came in. We get a little bit more light sleeve in the hall. If you and it's working. And was that in the box?
Is 543-048. The second number is 577-8199. And 819, sorry. 577-819. Third number is 543-097. 543-097.
At this time, we'd just like to give a little thank you. basket to Miss Leitner. We know that stepping up this year is a big challenge. We knew that it took a lot of her to step up this year, and taking on this band is definitely an extra challenge for her dealing with some of these kids. Definitely something hard, so we appreciate you. We're very grateful that you made this happen and would have been able to happen without you. And at this time, I'd also like to say happy birthday, Elias. Happy birthday. And Cassie Lingenfelder, happy birthday as well. But in all honesty, thank you, Ms. Leitner. This would not have been able to be made possible without you. So just one more round of applause for Ms. Leitner.
So thank you for coming. We do have one final selection, but I do have to do some thank yous. Mr. Chuck Kasich, our high school principal, who's here tonight, has been very supportive of me and these kids. He was dealt with a situation that he had to make the best of as well, and has done everything that in his power to make it work for us. And so thank you to him. Again, thank you to these students for making this year much easier and less stressful than I thought it would be. My legs are tired from walking up and down from the football field, but that's good for me. Thank you to Tammy and the student council for making the signs and the banners out that are hanging out in the hallway. Travis for cleaning this place up. Jim, our resource officer, and my husband Matt Leitner for saving our sound and fixing the lights again for us. So we hope that you have a very merry and safe Christmas and enjoy the selections from the Polar Express.
Thank you. Thank you.